Hi, my name is Deborah Nettleford, and I am the principal at Martin Van Buren High School. We hope you enjoy this brief presentation highlighting our programs, STEM Institute of Science Research, STEM Institute of Engineering of Robotics, Institute of Law and Humanities, and of course, plenty of MVB activities. Thank you for joining us.
Martin Van Buren High School is a noble institution located in Queens, New York City, and was founded on September 12, 1955. We are one of the most diverse schools in Queens, and we are often referred to as the melting pot of the world. We offer a great variety of classes and extracurricular activities to our students with a great emphasis on STEM programs.
Here at Van Buren, we strive to challenge our students academically to ensure that they pursue successful paths in life. As a result of that, we offer a variety of classes that range from rigorous AP courses, honors and ESL classes, exciting electives, and many more. Fun fact, our school is actually the only public school in New York City that offers a state-of-the-art DNA lab.
At Martin Van Buren High School, we offer a variety of sports, clubs, and programs that will be beneficial to students during the college application process. We offer sports such as baseball, basketball, softball, and volleyball. If you excel academically at school, you can request to join the Scholars Program, where you meet and work with people of similar mindsets as you, of great determination, and of commitment to serve our community. Here we get the opportunity to create connections and get involved in the real world.
Welcome to the Institute for Law and Humanities at Martin Van Buren High School. In our classrooms, you will find challenging college preparatory curriculum, teachers dedicated towards getting every student to graduate college ready, and students taking ownership for their learning through experience-based learning programs like moot court and mock trial competitions, NYU and Columbia Law's High School Law Institute, Model UN conferences, and legal internships. Students will also have the opportunity to take credited classes at John Jay College of Criminal Justice and Queensborough Community College. During senior year, students are enrolled in Syracuse University classes in economics, government, and sociology, all on campus. Martin Van Buren is one of the few schools in Queens offering this prestigious opportunity. We look forward to having you next year.
Another top program at Van Buren is its STEM Robotics and Engineering. Students take a two-year course sequence in robotics CAD and engineering classes. Our new state-of-the-art air-conditioned robotics room is complete with new 3D printers, Apple computers, and tons of robotics equipment. Students learn how to use the printers and operate all the equipment. They use the LabVIEW program to build prototypes of robots that eventually compete in international competitions. Students in this program have also earned up to $20,000 towards college and have gone on to prestigious universities. Our team sponsors include NASA and the New York, New Jersey Transit Authority. Back in 2016, our robotics team came in 10th place out of 66, and number one in our district at the International First Stronghold Competition. Our team is currently registered to compete in the 2021 competition. We hope you'll become part of our next winning team.
The Martin Van Buren Health Science Program has a lot to offer in addition to AP courses and college courses you can take at QCC and your college. We are the only public New York City high school with a DNA sequencing lab, which gives you direct access to high-grade materials and gives you an experience you couldn't get anywhere else. We also give students the opportunity to go to Catalina Islands to conduct real scientific research on marine protected areas. Hey, if you come to Van Buren, that can be you too.
Coming to this school is one of the best decisions that I ever made. I was so excited to come here, and I won't be too excited to leave.
If you're looking for a school where you're going to learn, but you also need to be around family, well, this is a school of family. They also care about the parents. Take my word for it.
I invite you to check out our website, thenewmvb.com, to find out more information about our school, and we look forward to having you join us and becoming future members of our wonderful MVB community.
days, I'd rather be than in your home. Tough.